Hi, and welcome to Better Dispensing. I'm Tom Massino, Application Specialist for Nordson EFD. In this segment, we'll be discussing the best tip to use for dispensing low-viscosity fluids such as cyanoacrylates, solvents, and other low-viscosity adhesives. Now, the two biggest problems in dispensing low-viscosity fluids is dripping and wicking. Both can be resolved by using the appropriate dispensing tip and the best process and dispensing equipment for the application. Typically, a small diameter general purpose tip is used when dispensing low viscosity fluids to help restrict the flow, which will provide you better control over your dispensing application. But cyanoacrylates, which can clog in stainless steel tubing, and solvents, which have extremely high wicking properties, can be a challenge. For example, our PTFE-lined dispensing tips will prevent cyanoacrylate from clogging inside the stainless steel shaft. It also has a crimp, which restricts the flow of low viscosity cyanoacrylates and helps with better control over your dispensing application. So here's the challenge in dispensing solvents. They have a very high wicking property. When you're using a general purpose tip, they tend to wick up the OD of the shaft of the needle, and that can cause inaccuracies in your dispensing. Here's a general purpose tip. Here's a PTFE coated tip. They look the same, but they're not. The PTFE coating reduces the capillary effect of the solvent and prevents wicking up the tubing. Another dispensing tip that you can use for low viscosity materials and solvents is our chamfer tip. This is a chamfer tip. This is a general purpose tip. Again, they look the same, but they're not. The difference is we taper the OD of the chamfer tip, which reduces the surface area that the solvent can grab onto, and that gives you better control for dispensing solvents. So with this information, hopefully you're well on your way to selecting the best dispensing tip for your low viscosity fluid application. And again, if you want to try samples, just visit our website. Thanks for watching.